working. My boss will be here soon. You haven't met Baron Hardup, have you? Well, actually, he's okay. But his wife, well, she's a different matter. A real heartbeat she is. And the mother of those two ugly sisters, Tulip and Daffodil. Spoiled little brats they are. She's also the stepmother of Cinderella. Oh, Cinders. Ah. Do you know, she treats Cinders just like a servant girl. Do this, do that. She really deserves something better. But shush. Hiya, Cinder. Why so glum?
Oh, my wicked stepmother. I really think she hates me. Now I have to go into the woods and collect firewood for the whole fire because she and my stepsisters are cold. All I ever hear from them is, do this, do that. Sometimes life is so cruel.
Oh, listen, Cinders. Please don't cry. Take my special buttons handkerchief and wipe away your tears. I tell you what, Cinders, you pop along and put on your shawl and I'll help us collect that wood. Isn't she beautiful? Do you know, I'd marry her tomorrow if I had the chance. But my wife, she won't let me. Well, can't stop. Must get on. Oh, I tell you what, kids. When I come on stage, we're going to have a bit of fun. What I'm going to do, every time I come on, I'm going to shout to you, hiya, kids. And I want you to shout back, hiya, buttons. That's me. Right. Are you ready? Hiya, kids! Sure, we can do it a lot louder than that. Hiya, kids! Oh, that was a bit better. I'll see you later. Wait for me, Cinders.
Excuse me. Have you seen the hunt? We seem to have lost our way.
Never mind the hunt. Who are you?
I am Cinderella, daughter of Baron Hardup. I live at Hardup Hall.
Hardup Hall? I thought he only had two daughters. I met them once. Now, what were their names? No, don't tell me. I remember, Nettle and Dandelion.
No, Daffodil and Tulip.
Oh, Nettle and Dandelion is near enough, if you ask me.
Enough then, Beanie. Do not insult the lady. She cannot help her sisters. Tell me, my dear, what are you doing?
I've come with Buttons to collect wood for the hall fire.
Then Dandini and I will help.
What? Dirty my hands?
Come along, Dandini. Collect these sticks and stop moaning.
Stand up. all sits.
That was brilliant, kids. Come on. anyway. Especially since we've never met before.
It's not my invitation. I'm a king, stupid.
Who's calling my husband stupid?
Oh, sorry, I take it back.
Why, he is.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, yes, he is.
Oh, no, I'm not.
I heard my name.
I heard mine.
Something about an invite.
Invite for us.
Girls! Gently, put that postman down.
What's the matter, Miss Scott?
Hey, Paul. Disco.
A night out.
Disco here.
Disco there. Disco
there. That's
the
invitation of Cinderella.
Cinderella? There's no one of that name here. Not of any importance, anyway.
Oh, my dear.
So you can definitely take it right back to where you got it from. We don't want it, do you?
Yeah.
But you can take that monkey moggy out. It's got fleas. I don't want that in my kitchen.
Yeah.
What's up?
I've got nothing to wear.
Nor have I. We'll have to go down to Beefy's.
You'll be better off going to Oxfam.
Oxfam?
Oxfam.
No, that's not fair.
It is.
She's picking on me, Mum.
Leave your big sister alone.
No,
stop it.
She's picking on me.
Oxfam.
Thank you.
lemonade for you. It's 20 minutes is the interval time. If you'd like to take the interval now, one announcement just before you have your interval. We found some brown, a glass case here, brown, with a pair of glasses in it on the floor. Clear glasses with a gold rim across the top. If anybody's lost a brown case, would you please collect it off the piano at the interval? So we'll see you in 20 minutes. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Who bring you?
Bill's.
Bill.
The King's Ball!
Has he?
Tonight.
Or this evening.
Or even this evening.
Tonight, tonight, we'll give them all a fright.
Are we off there? We don't know where to go.
Are you ready? Your dress is the right waiting for you.
Where are they waiting, mummy?
Who will open?
Us.
Do you know where you're going?
No. The red room.
All right,
the red room.
Oh, so
long.
Cheaper to go by sleigh.
But I haven't
spirit of the stars approach and turn these foot into a coach. Magic of the air, come down and turn her rags into a gown. I'm too old. I'm past it. For years a fairy queen I've been. For years I've called a demon king. But alas, I'm getting on. The years have flown somehow. And I feel fair enough isn't wanted now. She's all, oh, when lot. It's your lot out there from Stamford Bridge. You're all putting me off. If only I had a pumpkin. Has anyone out there got a pumpkin?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
Nice to know. Fetch that pumpkin.
Thank you. Thank you.
something to eat.
Perhaps some champagne, then.
Fair enough. You call?
Who's she?
She's a very dear friend of mine. Wing your way and trip your chance. I hope you've enjoyed your dance. It's time to go. It's 12 at last. Appear, ye spirits. Appear. Oh, blast. Immortals, they should speak in rhyme. I'm trying to say it's closing time. What time is it?
Almost midnight. Whoever this shoe fits will become my bride, and I'll search the whole of my kingdom if necessary until I find her.
That's very dull.
Want it, kid?
No.
shirt for short sighted, wasn't it?
Raise the feet,
Isn't her prince a nice little chappy?
He's taken her to meet the king. I think we might hear wedding bells ring.
Make a cake.
shells in it.
Oh, what am I to take out?
He looks a bit dry.
Stand on your head!
Stand up!
Get up!
No way!
Get up!
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 Is that the band?
Is that the band?
Ooh, whoopee! cross up the boobs. With a cross, 183, 183.
183 with a cross.
183.
With a cross.
Oh, scoundrel. Right, with a cross. Come over on cross. 95 with a cross. 95.
95 with a cross.
Oh, what on earth?
Right. What can I do? Sorry.
Oh, your mum's obviously told you can't get the lager. Don't
right, lager.
Let you down. Don't they let you down? Without a cross, 305. 305. Oh, another young man.
What would you like, then?
Not his mum. Go for the moon. Oh, cups.
And he had your jam, got any cups?
She'll tell you off when you get home. Without a cross, 55. 55, all the fives. 55. 55.
Five and five.
Five and five.
Bye.
three devils.
283 without a cross. 283 without a cross. find me a husband too.
Why, dear, anyone would do for you.
Let's all live happily ever after.
happened?
We're going to see you at the thing.
Yeah. Hey, stay back.
Thank you.